and tooltip 600k damage without buffs with no gear. That sounds awfully familiar. I'm sure I've seen that somewhere. Socketed gems are supported by level 1 multi-strike. That's pretty cool. Oh, with less range, I suppose. I got you. So, what are you thinking about the Ritual League so far? I think that it's freaking crazy. I got two tabula rosses from Ritual at like 30 or something. 20 something 30 or something like that. Yeah, exactly. Y'all getting sick of not getting drops? Well, here you go. Pick what you get. Well, considering that this league was also focused around, the update itself was focused around in-game stuff, you know, they had to throw some people a bone. Because, I've never done late-game stuff. I'm planning to this time around because of the Ritual League. I usually just played the full round of builds because, this is one of the best games to do so on. Nah, Silk! Bruh! I don't know what he's thinking, man.
Arakali.
Easy.
As the fly who escapes the web. Yes, it is most happy with us. And with your strange friend there, too. He is a god. Yes, I can see that much. But why he helps you? Of all questions, that one you must have answered to. Now I must return to Broken Bridge. So tired now. We will speak more of Silk and Sorrow then.
Many an artist of Esmerian descent has engaged in the sad worship of that sultry arachnid. But you looked in those hypnotic eyes and then ripped them out. She lies in
yes.
The bed of sordid memory, alone. A little of the spider yet creeps and crawls in my palm. A touch more power for my subduer of gods.
I tried to listen to him at least once. Because, they put some work into it, so I'd feel guilty if I did. Makes mobs go boom, get loot, right? I mean, that's definitely the main draw. I mean, dude, this game has, like, even if I listen to all of it, it has way less than the stuff I've been playing. Nico, no! You locked yourself out after, while taking out the trash. I can't say I've never done that though. I have definitely done that. I keep thinking about that ridiculous hammer that we have. That one-handed hammer that I found. And I'm like, man, is there a build I want to do that I can use that on? Because I still haven't found another weapon like it. Right, Nico, yeah, that's whack. Exclusivity is... We already have, console, computer, exclusives. And then we have exclusives on the computer separate from each other. Less about, it's just the freaking exclusives across platforms, though, is real. Oh, it's just a really high damage one-handed mace. And I've never focused on maces before. I don't know. I don't know if it's still as ridiculous as I thought it was, but I'm gonna check really quick. All I know is that whenever we got it, all of us were like, what? Because I got it 10 levels ago or something. Where did I put it? The one-handed hammer. It's 44, but it's 73 to 155, or 154, and 7 to 89 light or elemental damage. It's quite ridiculous. Yeah, dude, it was pretty. Pretty good. I mean, you'd still end up looking for something different late game, but whenever I found it, I was impressed. But then I found that. right here. I found this for my build, and I was like, well, I felt like I won up the hammer. Except the if this one would have been 30% quality, that'd have been crazy. Skirmish? Ooh. Oh wait, attack skills have +1 to maximum number of summoned totems? I'm sure that can be good for something, but that like kind of just broke my brain a little bit. I don't know if I want to put Doger's elixir on. More importantly, I don't know what I would take off. Ooh, Kingdoms of Amalur is half off right now. Ooh, that's a pretty good game. I never beat it. So, it's another one on my backlog.
Good to see you, Insan.
Good to see you still soldiering on.
That's what I'm saying, is like, I can't imagine taking off something that I have on right now. Because I kind of need everything that I have on right now. But, it'll be good for the next character.
There you go. You're right.
Okay, I'm a little bit scared. It's time to do labs again. All right. I'm kind of squishy. I'm a little bit nervous. Dude, that sucks. D&D seed sucks anyways, but doing it during labs is so much worse.
Poor corrupted creature.
life.
Oh god, what did he do? Self-destruct or something? What is that nonsense? Hey, at least my damage is good, right? Right? I just need to try to burst him down before he can kill me. How are you? Labs is stressful, man. I'm like afraid to look away. same old, I gotcha. Well, it's good to see you, bud. Good to see you. Thank you. far so good. I'm just waiting for a trap to jump out and be like, bah, and kill me. I got like stuck. Oh god. Oh yeah, I forgot. One of the reasons to go into the other areas is to get more keys. Oh, I completely forgot about that. I'm not doing that though. I don't know if there's anything that... Is there anything that only drops out of the chest down in labs? Wait, I can't click on that. What? Okay. There we go.
My mana is gone.
Ah, tricky door. In this case, I'm actually not sure which way to go. I guess it's one or the other. I'll just take the empty one. I'm here for that ascendancy point, not nothing else. Dude, too easy. Way too easy. I don't know why I was worried. Do I have any gloves that are, like, worth it? Oh, I can do my boots this time? Well... Oh, gloves or boots. Oh... Let me see if there's any... like, boots that I think is, like, amazing. Freaking Stormcarger boots, gosh darn it. Screw it, I'll put on my current boots. Oh wait, oh, you just click it. Well, I feel goofy. Add 16 to 24 fire damage if you've killed this. Hey, extra damage is extra damage. Alright. Need to figure out exactly what I need to be doing here. I haven't looked at the guide in forever, dude. I've been doing my own thing. Let's see here. Dude, we're about to get a big damage upgrade. 40% of physical damage converted to chaos damage. Oh, chaos skills have 30% increased area effect and 15% more chaos damage with attack skills. My goodness. Alright, Nico. You enjoy your food, man. We'll see you whenever you get back. He's having me a drink, brush my beard. Where's my brush? Can you hand me that one? I don't know where my brush is again. And do me a big favor. Black this time. It was really cool. Alright. Oh my gosh. This beard needed this brush so bad. Dude, we're about to do so much damage. So much damage. Ooh, man, I got tangled. I didn't brush it at all today. Man, it's getting a little bit extra low. Alright. Dude, I'm just gonna slam these points in. Big damage boost. I wonder what it says my stuff is in path ability now. Yeah, dude, we're at 1700, almost 1800 damage. Average damage. Which I think earlier was like 1200. Oh, what's this? What did we find in there? Prismatic Eclipse, Twilight Blade. increase global physical damage with weapons per red socket. 12% increase global attack speed per green socket. Physical attack damage leached as mana per blue socket. And +2 to melee strike range. per white socket. That's pretty cool. Very fancy blade.
Come over here. Don't do anything I would.
Oh yeah, that's the stout goodness.
How you doing?
Can't say why I'd want to do that here.
Where to go? Where are we in? Oh yeah, this place looks cozy. Oh yeah, Nico said don't stand in the puddles. First thing I do, I stand in the puddles. Bruh. In my head like a melody. Laying back in this bed, playing back what you said, and it's not really helping me. Coming down from this high is a dangerous ride. I'm coasting, out of body, floating, lost in my emotions. I've been spinning slowly, trying to keep my head above water. Then you go and pull me under. Crazy thing, I know.
Crazy thing I know I'm done for. Stuck in this state of wonder. Stuck in this state of wonder.
Oh, this is going to be a super, super lucrative ritual area. We're already up to 2400. We have one more ritual area left. Unless it's just a straight bust on the last one. Not the same area. Dang it, dude. We gotta run all the way to the front. I was worried about that. General's pride. Ooh, Belt of the Deceiver. Dude, that's pretty good. Probably. That's weird. There's an odd, like, empty slot there. Interesting. What the heck's going to happen? I don't remember. What is this person, a flying squirrel? Oh, no, no, that's not a flying squirrel. That is definitely not a flying squirrel.
Talakota, go.
Tell me something.
Can't see why I'd want to do that here. Exile. Watch yourself.
Dude, I'll be so excited when I finally get me a gym that'll like actually work for my build. Dang, that guy got the set for this league. Woo.
Good job, Exile.
That's a pretty good measure of, like, if you're doing it enough damage.
I can hear the jewels raining down from here.
Whoa. I guess, actually, that's kind of underselling it. If you're quick enough at clearing the stage, that's a better way to put it. Because you could have less damage, and as long as you're hitting more things on the stage, you can still complete it faster. Dang, man, I never know how much keys I'm gonna get. Advancing Fortress Gut Ripper. Oh, that's a claw. That's actually the second unique claw, but the other one was extremely low level. It's just a little bit too late, I think. Yeah, that one's like a step down from what I'm using. Ah, damn nabbit. That's okay though. We got one thing out of it.
There you are. Ready to revisit the path? The more you kill, it's time.
Whoa. There we go. That was the last one that would be unlocked on this one, though.
Good job, Exile. You've decided to be the
I'm not up to that just yet.
Making a dash when I'm running a pass. Can't calm down, don't know how to relax. Belly the bees, ripping the beat. Killer, killer cam, killer, killer OG. Gunning up cheese, gunning, gunning up cheese. Hey, what you want from me?
Me, you and your friends. Got a party at my place. Just bring all your girls. Shawty, I can hardly wait. Yeah, I try. No lie, let's get real. Like right now, yeah, I try. God damn it, I'm fucked.
Side on the corner, feeling brand new dope. Got a brand new phone. Side on the corner, feeling brand new dope. Tryna find that gold. Side on the corner, feeling brand new dope. Got a brand new phone. Side on the corner, feeling brand new dope. Tryna find that gold.
Sipping on the bottle, got the next round. Mommy wanna get it, ain't no test ride. Feeling like you lift it with the best right here. Yeah, keep killing the shit. Yeah. Getting cold feet, baby, no more. Slipping on my always ready to fall. Call me when you wanna, baby, blow on my phone. Say less if you're ready, let go.
Ooh, and your friends got a party in my place. Just bring all your girls, shawty, I can hardly wait. Yeah, I try. No lie, let's get real, like right now. Yeah, I try. No lie. God damn it, I'm fucked.
Hey, how many? Oh, we got three more. This one's gonna be good.
Trying to find that gold. Trying to find that gold.
Those little floaty balls hurt you. What the heck? Dude, they're like so unassuming. I thought they were just some kind of graphical effect. I didn't know they were an attack.
Trying to find that gold. Side on the corner feeling brand new dope. Got a brand new phone. Side on the corner feeling brand new dope. Trying to find that gold. Side on the corner feeling brand new dope. Got a brand new phone. Side on the corner feeling brand new dope. Trying to find that gold. Side on the corner feeling brand new dope. Got a brand new phone. Side on the corner feeling brand new dope. God damn it, I'm fucked.
pretty cool hideout.
Curious.
Dude, that guy, he was crazy, dude. He was tanky and very spastic. Almost one-shot me like three times. Geoffrey's baptism. Oh, but you can never deal critical strikes. I was wondering why his damage was so high. I wonder if there's something that can change your critical strikes into something else. And then maybe the wording on that wouldn't be so bad. But I would take that at 27 for sure, and just use it to all damage for a while. Enjoy the silence in the rain, when all my troubles wash away, and bring me peace and still my pain. Oh no. No. There we go. I didn't realize that one had a red aura. So I almost do. What up, Nico? Welcome back. Thank you. What the heck is going on with this one? This place is dangerous. Ooh. I love it. Oh, it ended. I wasn't even paying attention. I was just trying to kill things as fast as possible.
That would only slow me down.
Wow, I can't even fit that. Oh, alright. Already have one of those? Nico, this BS on this intellect you needed is terrible. Is there like a go-to for one of these? I like the palm trees. Maybe not for this character. I like it overall. Good intangible. I'm glad you're enjoying it, man. That's what I like about being able to take a break from the story-based stuff, is we can just jam out. We've needed this for a while. Like, for real. Like, everyone likes jamming out.
Bring me back something.
Thank you. Oh, I leveled. I forgot. Look at the points at the bottom of the screen. Nom nom nom. Oh hey, I finally got that one that you got, Nico, but it's not six socket. But hey. Gain frenzy charge on critical strike. Frenzy build incoming. That flicker strike. The Rindles embrace grinning fetish. Yeah, dude, it's a hefty amount. Yeah, we got 4,600. We can actually do something. Now to just find out what I'm doing. Might and influence. Oh, I'm not using this order, and I'm not using dual strike. Still want it though. Okay, so I have 4,600. Dude, that diamond flask is so expensive. But I want it. 70% increased duration of poisons you inflict during flask effect. Oh, dude. We're gonna defer it though. That's so darn expensive. I'm gonna buy both of these since they're red. Oh wait, what's that? Golem skills have 29% increased cooldown recovery rate. Summon golems have 39% increased cooldown recovery rate. 20% increased golem damage for each type of golem you have summoned. What? Summon golems regenerate 2% of their life per second. Huh. What? Dude, that's amazing! Not to mention, I have a crap ton of items that are summon based. Wait, you can't crit during what? What are we looking at? Oh, this. Is what you were talking about, right? Yeah, well, I mean, that's fine because, I mean, I'm doing a whole bunch of chaos damage. Can chaos crit? Can, like, poison crit? I don't know. Oh, yeah. I understand. You were talking about the flask. It took me a second. Oh, dude, I almost messed up. I almost forgot to defer those. I had two tribute left over. Perfect. I planned it all. Yeah, you can't crit. But, I mean, if you're doing a ridiculous amount of poison damage. Oh, Oh yeah, I can check, I guess, and see if there's a crit chance on poison and path building. Yeah, just give me 1 second. Dude, this could be a mistake, but I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I could die faster now, who knows. Okay, it says crit chance, and then it's, okay, it says effective crit chance only like 13.7%, so it's not really a crit build, and its crit multiplier is only like 100%. So it wouldn't hurt me at all to use that. Which, actually, let me check, it may have it on the build. I haven't even checked. It actually has it on the build. Who knew, right? Mosh47 posted the stream with 11 viewers. Oh, what up? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the stream. They were also playing Path of Exile. How are you today, friend? How was your stream today? Howdy, Bante. How are you? And everyone that was already here, go ahead and go follow Mosh47. Give them some love. Thank you so much for following, Vente. Welcome to the Warband. So glad to have you here today. Like the title implies, there's lots of learning going on here. I am certainly not a veteran of this game. But still, enjoying it all the same. Oh, it's a map. It's my first map drop. Oh no, I'm supposed to be killing things. That's what's up, though. Hey, I bet you've learned a thing or two watching Mosh play. I'm lucky that I'm lucky that I have a few veterans in, that watches me here. Chat MVP, man, they've saved me so much time and they've gave me headaches to prevent me future headaches. Today may be the first day that I get off of stream playing this game and don't have a headache. That is such a good pog, in my opinion.
Hello.
Like, that snake is definitely surprised. Is it a Komodo? Okay, no wait, it is a Komodo. Hey man, it was small, right? Alright. That is a Komodo. It's a Komodo dragon. I couldn't tell. Until you said something, and I had to look real close. Now I feel bad. It does kind of look like a raptor. You know what? It's a reptile. Let's just go with that. Surprise reptile. You know, yeah. Man, I'm filling this with some farming, with some music right now. I say farming. I'm trying to get through the story. This nub, farming. Ooh, second map. I guess they're starting to drop. What level am I? Is it the level? I don't know if it's the level that started causing them to drop, or just where I'm at in the game. Okay, so I started playing PoE. Actually, way back in the day, whenever it was a beta, but I've only played, like, since then, and you'll realize this is a really small number. I only played, like, 120 hours since then. So, I would get on every now and then and test around. But I don't think I ever made it as far as I am now. Which, I'm not even end-to-end game. So, all of this stuff from here on is, like, new to me. Plus, you know, I missed so many leagues that, There's so much to do. It's like mind-boggling. I just loved, you know, I loved hopping in and testing new characters and new builds every time. But this time, especially with all the new stuff in Ritual League, I decided to actually shoot for in-game. Give it a shot. This is going to be my first time making it this far for sure on stream. I tried playing it once, but I only played like 15 hours before I decided I hated my build and to move on. But this time I've already put in... I actually don't know. Will Steam tell me what I've put in recently? I'm guessing at least 30 hours plus, I don't know. I don't know, that's a good question. One day, 4 hours, 3 minutes, and 22 seconds. I guess it does work.
Hello.
But I got extremely lucky in this league. And, like, by the time I was 30, I had 2 Tabula Rosses. 30, 35, I had 2 of those. So I got, like, extremely lucky this league. Which, you know, you only need one tabula rasa. But I ended up somehow with two. Ooh, God, that thing is expensive. Wait. Oh, that one's pretty good. You've been wanting to get back into POE, my bad, too, but not sure if you want to at the same time. You know, I felt the same way, but I gotta be honest, dude. Like, the same thing I recommend to anyone thinking about playing the game. If you're not, like, super knowledgeable about it, play with guidebooks. It makes things so much easier. Let your brain kind of slowly absorb everything as you go. Too many times I told you I believe there is nothing left for me, left to see. It's impossible, I can't seem to let you go. I really want that bag. I try to reach you. It's so difficult, I can't seem to let you know. Okay, that's... look how terrible that is. Oh my god. Dude, I gotta put a point into intelligence. That's ridiculous. That's dumb. My whole set of gear is dependent on my belt. And I can understand that. I was unsure the first time I played it too. It's very gritty and weird feeling compared to other ARPGs. But what I love, this is what I love, this thing. And, well, of course, the loot drops. But this is as intimidating as this is what freedom looks like. That's what freedom looks like. And like a bazillion builds. Freedom! Right? Right, well, see, and that's, like I said, man, I had chat. I had, you know, Intangible, Nico, and anyone else who's played the game giving me information as I went to help me understand. And that's why, like, I can't imagine without, like, if you're going to try this game, you gotta have something helping you understand that. Sounds like PoE, for sure. 100%.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Dude, I bought a lot before I came back. Wait. Things like that drop? Trigger edict of reflection when hit. Since when do things like that drop? Uh-oh. I need to start paying closer attention. Do I have other things like that? Oh, yeah, I do. I have two of them. I guess I shouldn't sell those willy-nilly, though. Yes, I do remember that. Dang, that's pretty good. Okay. I better put up items.
Don't do anything like that.
I'm keeping that in my inventory. I'm putting on that belt, I swear.
Getting by.
Stay out. I think I just sold a decent sword. Whoops. Oh well. Can't do anything about it now. Oh, this place is a mess. There's way too many doors. Gills further accelerate you and monsters. Oh, okay. Oh, it increases my attack speed too. Alright.
Pruning a branch can save a tree.
Oh, that was it? Okay. Oh, dude, this one gives me flashbacks. Before, I had one of these that was 6 socket and 5. Like, 5 connected, and. Yeah. I didn't defer it. Yeah, I'm not excited about that. I'm glad to see it again, though. I have very mixed feelings about this place and all of its small rooms. Oh, I can dash through them.
I'm not up to that just yet.
What is all of this? Oh, shrouded. Chabber. Wow! Look at the damage on that thing. Plus one socketed melee or and minion damage gems. 20% reduced strength requirement, 217% increased physical damage, 25% increase maximum mana. Minions have 23% increased maximum life. 15% increased skill effect duration. Alright, Intangible, you have a wonderful night. We will see you tomorrow. Have a good one. Get you some good sleep, bud. Alright, I have 2600. Oh, no monologue? Dude, I was so used to them saying something, and she just pew-pewed me in the face. Or the Harbinger did. What a cool character. Alright everyone, that actually is, it's also my time to stop. Everyone who decided to chill here with me today, I much appreciate it. I'll be back on tomorrow, 6 p.m. Central. If you would like to join the Discord, I also do streams on YouTube during the daytime. All of y'all, have a wonderful night. I'll see you next time. Bye bye. How are you going to do that at the very end anyway? How are you going to do that? You have a wonderful night anyway. Oh, he got me. I got to brush my beard, hydrate, and I already fixed my posture. Ingwe gets me all the time. All of y'all, have a good night. Tomorrow, 6 p.m. Central. Bye-bye. Nico, what the hell? Oh, trash. Okay. Oh boy. Y'all. I'm gonna have to go pee after this, dude. I won't be able to handle it. Oh. Posture fixed. Bye-bye. For real this time. Don't do it again. If you do it again, I'm gonna save it till tomorrow, alright? Alright. I'm ready for the push-ups, man. I'm trying to figure that out, Ingwe. I promise. 100%. Seasons change.